As time passes, we as a whole have failed to realize that the superficial materials that we've come to idolize have become the advancing catalyst of our own downfall. We have ill-mindedly given our lives to the products that bring our morals asunder, as we obliviously hand our degraded lives to the manufacturers of these items that knowingly undermine the very ethics of the human race. We fuel the fire that is consistently leading us to committing the ultimate taboo. The dreams we once inspired to live become non-existent, as the cycle of life becomes nothing more than day-to-day drone of destroying what once was human. The human life has become worth less than that of an animal. We have become unable to trust. Those we trust who have conscientious aphorism have been undermined by those in pursuit of the ideas that were once deemed sinful. The propaganda bailouts of these trusted organizations are just that. Propaganda, otherwise known as empty promises. We are being retained in a debilitated state without power, without voice. We cannot repudiate the ideas that were once considered taboo to be deemed normal. The things that were once sacred or equivocal have suddenly become overwritten with slander of the people who long for corruption. We've been taught what is equitable, but over time, we have disregarded those doctrines in pursuit of things that were once shunned.
As we drift through our gracious lives, wondering what is for certain and what is uncertain, we are uncertain on who we are, what we are, and who we shall become one day. But what is certain are the rules of our lives, namely, calling and the awakening. From the day of our birth to the day of our deaths, it has been our rule to sleep when the calling comes for us, to relax and refresh us, ready for the awakening of a brand new day of unlived experiences waiting to be captured, so we can metamorphosis to a new page in our lives.
Everything and everything could see me. I found peace.